Hello friends, welcome to Make It Art. In this tutorial, we are going to learn mirror command in sketch environment. We also have this option under create, which we will discuss in another video. Here you can see in the sketch environment, mirror command is not yet highlighted. So I'm selecting the sketch plane and going to the sketch. When we have a complicated sketch like the one I'm going to draw, it is difficult to draw the same again on the other side. So I will be using the mirror tool to mirror it to the other side. So now I'm going to sketch, mirror. Using the dialog box, I can select the spline as an object to be mirrored. Now I have to select the mirror line. Here I do not have any mirror line. So first of all, I have to construct it. So I cancel this command and let me first draw the mirror line. So now here I am drawing a line. As there is no other purpose for this line, I am going to convert it to construction line. I select this line and click on construction in the sketch palette. Now I am going to sketch and mirror option. Here for the object I am selecting the spline. I select the spline, and for the mirror line I select the constructed line. So here you can see how easily I could replicate. Can I use the edge as a mirror line? Let me know in the comments. What else can I use?